A deal has been reached over control of a Van Gogh painting at the Detroit Institute of Arts. An art brokerage, Broker Art Capital, which claims to own the novel Reader, told a federal appeals court that it reached a settlement with the unnamed entity who loaned the painting to the DIA. The museum had been under orders to hold the painting while the court determined who would get the art. Broker Art Capital said it acquired the painting in 2017 and gave temporary possession to a third party.